Think the first blade half the man as well.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we can foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot.
Oh my god, everyone wants to smoke.
I only play tip, playing week 14.
Alright, someone's injured right now.
Oh, do I play you? Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the karma dash. Shake a pic, told them all you went first, you
last. Hold on, I gotta fix my schemes and everything.
It's gonna send you an invite here. You should probably accept that at some point.
Let me fix up my team real quick. Thanks, bud.
You're getting real ballsy right now.
I have one middle linebacker. Oh, I messed up there, didn't I? Oh no, I didn't. Hassan Radix. I don't know how to write out that line.
Hey, just so you guys are aware, I'm fucking broadcasting. You guys' stuff's coming through on my Twitch too, so. Not my YouTube, excuse me. Really surprised I snuck Julio in there. Figured one of y'all would take him. I needed somebody to go up and get the ball. As I got two speed guys, I needed somebody that could go up and grab it. Yeah, it's my brother, my little brother.
Hey, Timmy, what's the quarters on? I'm not using Tennessee's playbook. I know I'm changing my playbook like from the main menu, so I don't have to keep changing over and over. I don't want to keep changing it over and over.
I don't know Washington's playbook.
Actually, this is the preseason. It doesn't even matter. Must leave franchise mode. We still gotta leave franchise mode to join.
Dude, it's so slow trying to change this stuff right now.
Alright, what's good? Color rushes? Ah, don't tell me you can't see the jerseys.
Just wanna make sure you weren't wearing the same thing.
I don't even think you can. We haven't got no blues, I don't have anything red.
Oh, let's go! Let's get her done!
Preseason, time to throw some bad passes. See who we're
working. I think I might throw Jordan Love in there.
I'm not trying to get any of my starters injured. What? I have no right outside that way. Gronk? Oh no.
Yeah.
I don't have anybody that can take him down besides
Gronk and Jonnu Smith, so I've got a receiving fucking tight end, and then vertical threat.
My third tight end.
Yeah, I think Jonnu.
Took Darren Waller. Six minutes.
It's advanced clock. Teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle.
Imagine going to the Washington football team and the Washington football team.
This will make it into the These jerseys are not bad, I'm telling you though.
Yeah, he'll be brought down shy of the 20.
So yeah, I know, but they're still like they look good with the helmet on top. The number on the helmet.
Why is it like delayed on?
Because we're online. It was like that last year. Oh, I don't have big nickel. I have nickel triple? No.
No. That's sick. There's Josh Allen.
First down, they're going to throw with Allen.
That's your card.
And that is incomplete. He couldn't.
I'm a nickel triple.
Brings up second down.
I didn't realize they had nickel triple. That's sick. I like that. I need my big nickel though.
Very tough for a guy to hold on to the football through all that contact. Oh. Ends up forcing the incompletion.
Oh, it still put on my color rushes.
Naeem Hines, his first carry. And not a whole lot
I don't
to
even know who this
there,
running back
so
is.
Down
who is
shy
this?
Of the 20. They do get a yard there, but
yeah, you probably know that.
Leaves him with third and nine looming. Third down.
Yeah.
Got a man open. Oh. It's Darren Waller. And this defense rallies, and they stop him short of the first.
Hey, man, how's your face? Oh, it's completely off your fucking body? Cool.
Just a five-yard pickup, and it leads to fourth
down. Hey, Caleb, how's that first down? Thank you.
He finds his target, Fuller.
Oh, wow, you hit a four-yard pass. That's amazing. I'm so impressed.
Pick up the first. Well, they deemed it four-down territory, and they got 4 yards to pick up the first.
Let me guess. You're running over here.
Let me guess, this guy's going to be wide open.
He's letting this one go for Fuller.
Oh, shouldn't have been.
And that will be incomplete.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Ball the line, right? Ball the line, right?
Here's second and 10.
Yeah. He hit that shit
that?
Too. I was impressed.
Now the first carry for Cam Akers.
Dude, we should be killing
him.
Cam Akers? We should be murdering him.
I know. Tell me you saw that.
On third down, here's a run by Akers.
We should be killing Cam Akers.
Down yardage as he's brought down at the 41.
This man has the fucking size of a high schooler.
To the 41 now for first and 10. First down,
dude,
first
what is
down
this?
There,
that you better be glad that was inaccurate. Are you gonna be glad on that one?
Speed is the name of the game when it comes to RPOs, and sometimes you can be a little too quick, thus inaccurate, incomplete.
It was too quick. That's why it was inaccurate.
Again here on second and 10.
I already know about Josh Allen on the run.
It's complete.
I'm not worried about Josh Allen on the run. You're going
to
throw a couple ducks. I'm not worried about it.
Third and 3.
I don't even know about Josh Allen.
I do know about Josh Allen. I've been one of his. I've been a Josh Allen fan since he came in the league. I like big arm quarterbacks.
You don't even know about him. You don't even know about him. You don't even know about him.
I don't need to know about him. He's not going to kill me.
Josh Allen, very athletic.
He's saying that. He's going to fumble the ball a lot.
The first on the scramble in Washington territory now. Here's first and 10.
That was a good play.
42-yard line. Now left side on the swing pass. And brought down, but not before they're inside.
Why are we in a rain game? Who put the? Who turned the lights off?
There, this one good for 18.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players.
Oh, God, I lagged as I hiked it. I lagged as I hiked it.
Easily. I'm talking about being able to use the backside of the backfield. Because I know that when I used to cover,
I lagged as I hiked that one. It was tough.
Oh, he just stuck out there and they just got a nice first down.
What do we love to say? Get those backs.
I'm
in
my
studies. Right? And they were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down. 4 yard line. Flushed out right. He can't find a receiver, and he's brought down.
My guys ain't, no, my guys
you're trying to get him
injured.
Hurt, man, like, that's what I'm saying.
My guys don't get injured. My guys don't get injured.
Oh, my God.
On third and long, it's Allen.
Oh, you got to pick that, bro, come on.
And now fourth down.
Take this one.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs, able to knock that one away on third down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected fourth down.
My God, I'm lagging.
47-yard attempt.
If I miss this kick, I'm going to be upset. Thank you.
Zerline's kick is up and through. So it'll remain to be seen how many drives this unit gets
in. I keep forgetting that you can be a
who is Strowman? Who is this guy? I don't even know who this is.
They got 3 points on the board, one drive here in preseason in this game. Baseball caps, and if they'll approve the
Braun Strowman, I just caught that.
At their own 25-yard line.
Ooh, they're... Oh, wow, look at that over there.
First carry now for Kareem Hunt. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
The ball carrier.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So
Tilly, shouldn't you and Terry be playing your
games
a lot?
Maybe later in the game, trying to establish the
inside. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. I keep forgetting it's preseason. What is my guy doing?
What the fuck was that?
Why was he just waltzing on down to Olive Garden to get some free breaks?
Here's a throw caught by Gronkowski, and he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. Gronkowski.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
Third and two, now Wilson. Got a man, it's Ross, complete.
Why did I know that hour
right
I was coming?
Around the 39. Able to get what they need to keep the drive going with a 6-yard pickup on third down. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Running with Hunt here out of the shotgun.
Ooh.
He's got the first down and more past midfield. And he's
got my D-line's trash.
That one good for 14 yards. And it'll move the chains. 3-0 after one on EA Sports.
The first quarter with the score.
Chiefs fans will say a little self-defense.
Washington, nothing.
Where is it at? Ah, fuck it.
They'll run with the backup. This is Williams. And they'll bring him down after
Can
just
I get fucking
pickup. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Brings up second and seven.
Oh, he's got speed too. Why is he out there though?
Now a look at the backup, Jordan Love.
What the?
And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Titans' 29-yard line.
Yeah, I figured you were playing it too
long. First down.
First and 10 at the 29-yard
Who is Nelson?
Line.
Who is this?
First down. Love the pass. It's complete to Williams.
Love's pass.
That will go as a pickup of 7 on the 7th play of the drive.
All right, who is Nelson?
Get 7
who
on that first down pass play. Second and 3. The throw right sideline here is complete.
Right,
and he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
Who's all on my stream right now? I know you are, Timothy, but I'm who's the second one? Is this you, Ash? Oh, you? Okay, cool. Thought my brothers were still in it.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. This will be caught
Jamal
just
Adams
inside
Adams.
The 10. And he's able to work it
here
to
Jamal
the
Adams.
Yard line. They picked up 5 yards.
Oh, yeah, they put my backups in, too. Jordan Love's in there throwing. I'm cool with it. It's the preseason, man. I don't want to get hurt.
Middle linebacker.
Are you using big nickel or put the sub package linebacker?
Yeah, I put nickel. Yeah, I put nickel.
Yeah, that's why it puts him in there.
In the air, because if that happens, then it's fair game for the defense.
Oh, he has no speed. I think it's Kuna Ford.
They will throw again here with Jordan Love.
Oh, I should have X'd it instead of I racked it for some reason.
That's an excellent play by the defender. He diagnosed that one. Closed quickly and helped force the incompletion.
An incomplete pass on second down leads us to third and inches. They'll try to run for it. Here's Williams.
Oh, yeah, he'll be taken down,
but he does have
it's Damian Williams, too, my backup.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
First down and goal to go.
In there.
With Williams. And he'll take this into the end zone.
Kid kissed the back of his old lineman.
Touchdown. Still got a touchdown out of it.
Taking it in. And Washington has taken the lead.
Dude, it is so laggy. I just definitely missed that. I should have went for two. I thought I knew it was going
to
happen.
It's so hard to play this game with spikes going on.
Went into the end zone.
Exactly yeah, I should have went for two.
Oh my god, I put my back up to turn around.
Oh my lord, what the hell? What the hell is this?
Made up his mind and about the power to finish the play. Not only did he get good blocking, he created his own space as well.
Take over first and 10. 25-yard line.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive.
And I have two Jakeem Grants.
Who the fuck is... How do you say this guy's name?
They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it.
Oh my god, I put my backup quarterback in.
Not ideal, but they'll take it.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I put my backup quarterback in. I couldn't even roll.
Picked off at the 38, and they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line.
All right. I'm real sick of this putting backups in without me saying something. How do I change it?
I don't know who that guy was, but I love him. Right now. Ooh, this is not going to work.
Negative thoughts in his head going forward since that's his first throw of the game. But one of the things I remember about him coming out of school.
Oh, I could have had it. Things away pretty easily and move on. I also probably shouldn't have AJ Dillon right now.
This defense is really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense got to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
The
loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. On the run, this is Hunt. 8 yards there on the carry, and now they're left with a much more manageable third and three. And we've hit the 2 minute mark.
He keeps substituting backups, and I have no clue what's going on anymore.
Because it's the preseason, man. It's not that big of a deal.
You want to wait and enhance your Saturday?
I do.
I know you do. I've got the thing just for you. It's the coach, Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando to take us through the weekend in the NFL. On third down, here's Hunt.
Oh, Jamal.
Very close to a first down, but I see the close Jamal. Fist to the referee, and that means fourth down. The ball's still a few inches shy of the marker after the three-yard run, so now a little soul-searching on fourth down. They run
nope.
For it with
Let's
Hunt.
Go!
He's not
yeah, you fucking
there.
Blitz off the edge.
Might have even lost a yard. Kareem Hunt stops short of the sticks, and as a result, it'll be Titan football on the turnover on down.
Preseason fucking 35 to 5 for the fucking.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Flush to his right.
Oh, my, bro, come on.
All right, dude, I got to get Chase out of here, dude.
He looks like a 50-year-old man.
I remember when he was
in college, bro.
But they never did.
Oh, yeah, good old Missouri. Hometown. Whoa. What was that? You had somebody coming across.
You see that rocket?
I guess he's out here shooting ropes on Madden right now.
I'll get it going. Why do I have two kids on my team named Grant? Who is that?
Muddles things a little bit here. This is 3rd and 10. Daniel going to throw.
More fan.
If I got to clicked over faster.
Alright, do I got to figure out who these two Grant people are? Jakeem Grant and Ryan Grant.
Jakeem is fast, bro. Jakeem is fast. I'm telling you right now, you should be using him.
It's Jakeem and Ryan. I don't even know who Ryan is.
Gives you some positive momentum going into the half.
Yeah, need to do something to get more than that three number that they have on the scoreboard right now. To the air.
Why is Daniel back out here?
Let's take it in by Jakeem Grant. And they'll
go ahead, fuck him up right quick.
Inside the 40. The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts.
I switched Josh Allen into there.
He'll get a chance to talk
Chase
it
Daniel
over after
back.
Picking up the first down.
Chase
this
Daniel?
Finding
I don't think
its so. Legs now. Here's another 1st and 10.
Is this fucking Killebrew? Oh, my God. I got Killebrew as a backup? That's not bad. Not a great overall, but he's got shit to do.
Taken down inside
you shouldn't have caught that one.
11 more yards that go around, a first down as well. They'll run on first down.
That
was and he went
that kind of stuff.
Lose yardage back to the 29. 2 yards the loss, 2nd and 20.
Bro, what? Did you just spike it?
Yeah, I spiked it to stop the clock.
7th play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down.
That's what I'm saying.
45 seconds.
Yeah, but now it's not gonna matter if you fucking go 3 and out here.
You're right, it won't matter. I got a dimer right here.
It's not a dimer.
All right, we're going
that is the exact opposite of a dime.
They do get 9, but it leads to 4th down.
That's slow.
Shut up, dude. First down.
Thank you. Thank you.
What are you saying thank you to? I stopped you on the other side.
Yeah, well, scoreboard.
But ultimately they fail on fourth down.
Yeah, well,
scoreboard.
Why?
Turnover on downs.
Preseason.
Final 17 seconds of the half here as they come up to the line, first and 10. Working out of the gun. And that will be incomplete with a clock.
That was a really good throw. I was actually pleasantly surprised that he fit Jordan Love that in there.
Jordan Love's a new quarterback.
It's going to be second down after the incompletion.
In about
5 years.
Nope, right now, dude, he's gonna.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, thanks.
Throwing again, Love.
Oh my God, you missed the wide open guy. Still got another one. That was a horrible cover two, by the way. I don't know why I did that.
Yeah, it's because I was setting up for you to cut into that cover two. I didn't think you actually would, so I was gonna get a slant.
I don't know why I switched that to cover two.
That was a really good throw. I'm really impressed with Jordan Love right now.
Washington will. He put quite a bit of air underneath that touchdown pass. Of course, we knew that he had the strong arm.
That part was easy. You can see that throughout his college career. But what you want to know about a rookie?
Oh, okay. That's not impressive, pal.
You should not be proud of that one.
He just did right there, and boy, it was pretty.
12. Titans 3.
So with 3 seconds remaining in the half,
yeah,
they
I agree.
Line up to kick this one away.
Hold on, do I gotta take this out?
You can't.
And they'll watch this one fall in the end zone, and that'll be a touchdown.
Right, I got a money play right here. Yeah.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. Likely time for just one final play, and then it'll
dude,
be off to
my back
talk
up.
Is this Jordan Poyer? It's my boy, bro.
A lot of people look at it and go, well, maybe you take a shot here. Maybe you get some momentum going into the half.
Thank you.
Oh, it's inaccurate anyways.
It was
inaccurate anyways.
My goodness.
What are you saying thank you to, dude?
I'm fucking rolling you out right now. That's my third pick?
What do you mean? There's 3 seconds left.
It's my third pick?
So we you sound like a fucking
my third user. Yes, he just because you're getting lubed up, and diddled right now.
I'm real glad. I'm real glad you like the diddle boys.
To see many starters in the second half as we get back at it underway in this preseason.
Oh, I thought it was the road to the Super Bowl. That this is the start of the push.
Thank you. Sit on the ground, boy.
Out there set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively, just not able to get anything going. So what needs to change?
I think a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak.
Hike the ball, Peyton Manning. You're gonna keep looking at some fucking plays.
I'm gonna keep looking at plays.
Okay, what did we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back some of those plays as well.
Jordan Love is fucking 6 for 8 right now.
You haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis. He's in 2 after that last catch, good for 8 yards. Out of the shotgun, it's Love. And this one complete to Smith. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up.
Fuck! The one time I didn't do it, I'm a dick for this. I'm a dickhead for this.
The defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
First down, going to the air with Love. He's got Smith here. A gain of 6 there on first.
Fucking one time.
There
we go.
Second and 4.
Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 30.
Going back to Love. And
that's
this one incomplete.
Thank you.
Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's 3rd down.
That was the last ditch. Get it the fuck out of there is what that was.
3rd down and 4 after that incompletion on 2nd down. Again,
I just realized it's putting my backup corners.
Got his man complete.
Dot.
I just realized it's putting in.
And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made.
It's putting all
the
my backup corners, dude. I got
that
nothing
third down
for
conversion, good for 23. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10.
Oh, my God. You're literally playing a team for backups.
to the air again.
Oh, bad throw. Bad throw. Bad
Thank
decision.
You. Thank you.
That was a bad decision.
Picked off at the 28.
So it was a drive. God, you're getting mad about the computer. Glad you're getting mad about the computer fucking picking you off.
And that was the position you wanted to be in. Coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going. Looking for the end zone.
Who put Chase Daniel back in, dude?
At the computer. You should probably let him. You should probably listen to him. Good throw. Good throw.
Down the middle and complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down.
I'm going to take it. Wow. This is stupid. I'm going to show this dude out. Oh, my goodness. I'm not even kidding right now.
Now a run with Akers. They find some open field here.
Just
a yard or two shy of the 30.
Change of direction kind of
screwed me up. 22 and a first down.
Outside handoff to the right side. If you're a running back, you love getting the ball early so you have vision to see what's happening in front of you.
Right tackle likes that call. Big play for him. But don't forget about the guys you always tell me on the backside sealing off.
When they talk about cutoff blocks, making sure no one can leak from the backside that can run a play down.
Jakeem Grant got injured. Right, sucks, no, my fourth string wide receiver got injured.
Plays,
sucks.
Three first downs.
Yeah, you talk about on the mark.
Yeah, he's a fucking fast dude though. So. Real fast.
Still in search of their first
touchdown. He'll be back.
Game,
the wuss.
First and 10.
Thank you.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
How did that backup just read that, dude? What is
this? He's got daylight.
Get sauce too.
You thought you had sauce.
You thought you had bring this one back. It's a sauce.
Literally, fucking last drive, you're like, oh, you hyped about the CPU picking off.
Like, what?
Jesse, don't get mad that you're getting your fucking butt to go right now.
Dude, you like have some cock drives here.
You're getting fucking worked.
Continues to grow. And he'll get into the end zone as the 2-point conversion is successful.
Matt Prater sets to kick off.
So they throw, I don't know, with this team, probably not.
With what team?
I mean, you're not doing very hot right now.
You're playing a team full of backups.
I'm playing with my backups.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really...
Yeah, Colton does that all the time, though. he loses his first game and he gets pissed.
Hey, what'd I say? What'd I say? You keep Grant's back out here. You already know.
Oh,
this guy.
Oh, I shouldn't have hit stick.
And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. A gain there of 21 yards.
A gain of 21 yards.
Well, we talk all the time about playing situational football, and right now I think the scoreboard is dictating what they need to do. Where they are in this game, they've got to push the ball downfield, take their shots,
the Jazz,
get big chunks of yardage in a short amount of time.
That's bro, what you doing?
There. He's going to loft one.
He was there, though.
And he'll get inside of Washington's 15 before being taken down.
Yeah, the Clippers are fucking much better team. What are you talking about?
Down at the 12, it's first and 10.
Fucking what?
Here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. Officially, it's a 1-yard
The Lakers
loss.
Lost. Well, they should have lost two, and then they only lost one. Forgot they got fucked by the refs in game one. Oh, come on, feller.
Well, coming into this one, we expected that this offense would have trouble with this defense, and that's exactly what this game has gone. Pressure in his face. Coverage downfield has been tight. That led to another incompletion. This defense, they're exactly
Josh Allen.
You better go for it.
Into this one.
You know what I am. What is this? You know the rules.
Still just a third quarter, but they've got
all right, because you have to go
happen.
For it, I can do
that.
This.
They're going for it on fourth.
Oh my God!
He
just threw it above his head like it was like
a touchdown. And to the 12, oh, that's where it stops. The return is halted at the 12-yard line. They'll picture their woes on offense continue. That's the second pick thrown here in the third quarter.
And we know it was ill-advised, but that was an.
The Celtics are a scary team right now.
Instead, he throws another interception.
Celtics are a scary team. You know what it tells me is Miami scares me, bro.
Starts with a carry by Dillon.
Miami is a super sleeper. Nobody's talking about them. They're defensive minded as fuck, but they got to get by the Bucks right now.
Brings up second and seven at the 15-yard line.
Now Love escaping the pressure right.
Come on, dude. How you catch
Dylan. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down.
If I had Mika back there, that's not
good. 28 yards there and give him a first down.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. We'll return with more preseason football on EA Sports. Love now to pass on first down. It's caught.
Dime.
Now he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now a throw complete to his fullback out of the backfield.
Yeah, I want the Jazz to win. That's a much easier fucking win for us if we get the Jazz getting in there. Way more scared.
At the 25-yard line.
Love from the gun.
Oh, the pick!
It's time for Smith, and it's intercepted.
You're sucking on my lineman right now. What is this?
I don't know why nobody's attacking me right now. It's a good pick. That was a good. I thought he was gonna be wide open, but you fucking came down on him. No, I'm not playing cover four drop. What the fuck are you talking about?
Because that's not what you want to do to try and impress your new coaching staff. Try to impress your locker room, and most importantly, yourself. Probably spent all night last night saying, "Don't throw an interception early. Make sure you take care of the football." Well, now he's got it out of the way. Hopefully he can just settle in and move on.
Here's a good way to kick off a drive complete over the middle. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. That one goes for 24 yards.
First down.
From midfield, here's Daniel. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there.
I gotta be careful.
Offense.
You're still not out
but
of this.
You typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football.
You're not out of this game.
And he did. Flushed out right.
Oh,
my goodness. Another
pick,
interception. Picked off
Trayvon
Mullen.
I can't throw. Remember, Noah Fant is that lineup.
21-yard line.
Intercepted. They'll take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
The Washington
offense
at the line and ready to roll. It has been a dream start to the preseason thus far as they look to finish things strong in the fourth quarter.
Dude, Quan Alexander, I had that too.
I thought I had to wait it out. I was like, wait on it. Come on. Keep coming.
Call that a very
like, don't take your sweet time.
24.
45-yard line.
Operating from the gun. Love.
Dude, I love Johnny Smith. I love Johnny Smith.
That's now a pair of explosive
laid out for it.
Succession, both north of 20 yards. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. That is caught at the 7. And he is into the end zone for a Washington touchdown. Jonnu Smith, 30 yards. And the interception by the Washington defense leads to a touchdown. Love now. And this is good.
Oh, why did he go so deep? I couldn't. I was going
to
jump that.
As they continue to pour it on here in the fourth.
28, Titans 3.
Killed laugh.
Matt Prater
sets it's pretty funny. Like I didn't. Acting like I didn't make you rage put out of so many playoffs.
You act like I haven't won the last two Super Bowls.
Taken at the 15.
I wasn't even in the franchise
kick.
With you.
The last one of the first one I won was that you were in.
The Titans take over first and 10.
Yep, you got taken out by the CPU. I will not forget.
And certainly this, not the performance that they were hoping for to begin the exhibition season, but still plenty to watch for this fourth quarter.
Damn, that's a tackle.
Cam Akers. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. Great way to start the drive. 20 big ones in the first down.
Oh, I didn't realize that was there.
It's a passing.
Now he'll go deep down the middle. And now here is another interception. Picked off by Armani Watts.
I should just run the ball.
And a big turnover there as his guys.
That's really what I thought you were going to do.
First and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10.
This isn't an accurate representation of the team, but at least I know it.
Following the interception, Love.
Oh shit! That was I should have fucking I should have touched it.
That's knocked down and incomplete.
Isaiah, quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating.
Oh, that's a sign.
I'll get his defense worked out.
He just steered the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
Especially since they won't be subbing in. Like,
play fake. Here's Love.
Oh wow! Jamal. Thought I threw that high enough.
The safety Jamal Adams able to break that one up.
Just sliding.
They have to like
stuff.
What they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive.
Ooh,
a of
this play looks promising.
And it moved Quan Alexander to bring a little pressure on this snap. Not...
Looking here for Smith downfield. And I think that one might have been intercepted, but he will be ruled
oh, God,
out of bounds. So this will go only as
Jordan
incomplete.
Love with a 300-yard passer this
game? After what they faced during this game, where they've given up a ton of yards downfield, that has to be a measure of revenge right there for the secondary. They've been shredded throughout the game and finally forced an incompletion.
Really don't even know what happened, dude. I threw a couple, first couple plays.
And we are inside of 2 minutes slipping. Left in this lopsided affair. So the Titans in possession of the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah.
Flush to his right.
Can you move? Can you move? Oh, my.
And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course.
Incomplete.
Line of scrimmage again.
All right, well, it's safe to,
they line up second and
I think it's
ten.
Safe to assume
to
my backups cannot play.
Daniel. And he's got his man in stride. Complete. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
It's a gain of four, and it's
why am I still
down.
Putting him on the spy if I'm fucking
throwing
not worried
on third
about
down,
it.
Daniel. It's complete to
if
Glenn.
I wouldn't have fucking came down.
And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. It's a 17 yards on that play for the Titans.
First down, Tennessee.
On first and 10, Daniel.
Not yet.
Oh, Chase Daniel can get rid of it.
Get rid of the football and he's taken down.
All right, so I got to get rid of Chase Daniel and that other guy.
There to drop him, and that will go in the books as the first sack of his young NFL career. Congratulations, young man.
Three 300 run yards and 2 touchdowns for Jordan. That's not bad.